Mississippi is no stranger to severe weather. Tornadoes? You can say we've had our fair share. Hurricanes? They roll through every year. Floods? We've seen them before, and we'll see them again. In fact, there isn't much Mother Nature has to offer that Mississippi hasn't already seen. Until now. In this week's Mystery Monday, WJTV's Jacob Kittlestad investigates the year's hottest story. And it's sitting right under your feet. The Mississippi Volcano. Tonight at 10 on News Channel 12.